Right, kgotsong, 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 gape ke malekwapo. Right now ke kopa re bueng ka avert questions. Whereby batho ba yatla ba tlo hlola. Now this person o tlo hlola. Maybe ages between boma 1920 something. I would say 29-30, around that age. Now, motho o ke motho o nang le tshokodiso ya semoya. Ke motho e leng gore tshwanetse attende ntho tsa sedimo, but go batlega batswadi gore ba thuse go mo phatlhela, even the support, even go mo bontsha direction, as we know gore back then go kile gwa ba le mosebeletsi ba profeta, bonkgono le bonkgono le bonkgono. Now, re tsamaya re ba le problem ya gore the very same kids ba under the attack ya the spiritual life, ba under the attack ya di-gift-e tse e leng gore they've been not attended to or neglected by I would say the recent generations. Now, ngwana wa tla wa tlhalosa gore what's again, ke a di utlwa ditaba tsa gago ke tsona, this is what I'm confirming from the dreams, ditoro tsa ka di a confirm ntho tse o qetang go bua ka tsona, but now the problem is batswadi. Problem ke batswadi. Now, problem e bang batswadi, some parents have figured they don't want it's not easy for a parent to accept gore ngwana ka tshwantse a ile thwasa, and yet wena kamo as a parent o na le, you know, high hopes tsa ngwana gore ke batla a ye sekolong, a ye college, varsity, be doctor, ba nurse, e be eng, a bereke a tshwana le bana ba bang, he bla 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 bla, and then ka mo ngwana ke yo ntlela ka taba tsa di-gift, o tlo aparana le dipheka le dituku, di mabai, di eng eng, these are things that I didn't plan for my child. O tlo phala ke bana ba bangwe, batho ba tlo reng, batho ba tlo ntshega, he eng, what type of a gift is this, because nna mme wa ka nna sena tsona, le ntate wa ka nna sena tsona, le nkgono na sena tsona, le ntatemogolo na sena tsona. All right. Now, o ganetsa ngwana, or you are in denial, you don't even want to go make a research, or o eme ka maoto as a parent o thuse ngwana o ile hlola le yena to find ditaba even further. Now we focus a lot on our mothers and fathers, grandmother and grandmother from mother's side and father's side, forgetting gore the gift part haiqale from the third generation, itswa ile kwa ko morago. It can come up, itso gefela nje from the fifth, sixth, seventh generation, itlo kena ko ngwaneng wa hao. And wena ha o re wa lebella, o tlo ipotsa ntle re nna ntho tse ko gaya reo, ko ga ine ba kena kereke e so, ko ga ine re sa kene kereke, ko ga ine re sa believe mo nthong tseo. Forgetting gore, yes, ne ba sa di kene dintho tseo, but le bona ba tshabetse gift eo, le bona they ignored the gift for some time, and now ha e tla ko ngwaneng e fitlha jwang, e fitlha ka bogale. Now my request is, as much as go le difficult to accept gore ngwana o gifted, to some parents, ema ka maoto, just, you know, stand up, itswa le ngwana, sama o consulta le ngwana. Either you want to go to where the child consulted, or you choose your own person or o tla yang o ile consulta go go yena. Probably ditaba ditlotswa dintsi ditshwana about the gift issue. Let us try as much as we can to support banaba. I've had several calls from I would say ke tla reng bana ba e leng gore di parents di complaina from ko dikolong, it can be colleges, varsities, high schools, mo e leng gore bana ba attack-iwa ke sedimo, and now ngwana tshwanetse a kenye tuku e white, the parent doesn't want that. Ngwana tshwanetse a kenye dipitse tse white, a parent doesn't want that. And ngwana wa ruthagana o affecta le bana ba bang ko sekolong. Then that's when we get others who would label this child as o na le matimona, o na le memoya e mebe, o na le no. tshoko diso ya moya ibuima le go go rona re reng re bagolo, even the ones ba ba leng older than us. But now imagine ngwana o monnyane a kenwa ke neo and then not getting support from the parent. Eba bohloko. And then there are those parents, yo, who would go all out for bana ba bona. There are parents who would go all out, you know, learning about the gift. Batsebe o kre bana ba bereka le bana ba le batswadi ba bona. And you know, it's so nice to see such, but at the end of the day, batswadi a re supporteng bana bagolo. Are supporting bana. You know how tswa ka mo strateng o thola bana ba bang ba ja di drugs ba kene mo dintho tse tsweleng mo tseleng. Not all of them, but o thola le gore 5 out of 5 ke ba ileng gore ba under tshokodiso ya semoya, and ko gae ba tswile ka ntho empe ya gore ga ba mamele, ga ba utlwe, they turned into drugs, they turned into mara ga ore wa mo lebelela ngwana o feta ko strateng wa mmona ra aman ngwana watsakeng o filwe go there is something about this child, you can see this child, and ga ore o bua le ena ntho tse a di buang ke ntho tsa bonkgono le bontatemogolo, but you can imagine the struggle e ngwana o a tsamayang ko yona, but the parents are not there to support. They don't understand. Ga ba utlwisisi. And now we tend to blame the crew tse bana ba tsamayang le tsona gore ga ne se ngwana wa semangmang ke be ngwana ka sa kena ko di-drugseng ke be ngwana ka sa etsa song ke be ngwana sa etsa song. But at the end of the day, once ngwana a qala a bua gore ke lorile so ka bona eng, oh, the minute ebile include mapai a badimo masela, batswadi ba ka o bolaya. Right, we have a church mo gae whereby other bana ba yatla without batswadi ke bana ba ratile go tla mo kerekeng, but I would still confirm with bana to give their numbers ko batswading gore ba mfounele so they confirm gore they allow their kids to be here. It does happen, and once I pick something ko ngwaneng, I would want to communicate with the parent gore bona ke bona ntho e so. And then some parents are cooperative, ba understand and rekhona thusa ngwana, but cause ba bang eba a problem to a point where ba bang they just want their kids to stay away from this church because ke kereke e jwang e kenya mapai e kenya masela e kenya dipitsi kereke ha ina tsona ntho tseo a never le lore le ba kereke, but ka mo le sebeletsa badimo. Oh Jehova, leto le le boima. Now, if wena as a parent going through process of confusion and everything, don't pass it on to the kids. Because at the end of the day, even the coming generation, it will tsamaya isokola. Because of one thing, emotswadi ai ganeditseng ko ngwaneng, it will be an ongoing thing. So ke a leboga bagolo, a re zameng as much as it is painful. The expense ya go ya mafetlong le yona gape e boima, but se segolo ke gore ngwana a thole thuso. And once ngwana a thotse thuso, bona menyako e le e bulegang ga e tlo bulegela ngwana fela, e tlo bulegela everybody. You are all going to benefit from this. Se tla beng se buletswe ke ngwana. Ke a leboga. Thank you.